Welcome to the Glasgow National Hockey Centre. My name's Lynn Colvin, I'm the operations cluster manager for the venue. This is one of a suite of venues that's been built in Glasgow primarily to accommodate the Commonwealth Games 2014.
My name is Jill Heseltine, I'm the venue manager for Glasgow National Hockey Centre. The new hockey centre has been built in the east end of Glasgow, on Glasgow Green, one of Glasgow's oldest parks, and is the headquarters for Scottish hockey. Currently, it is being used by the clubs and schools of Glasgow and the wider area, and will be an important part of the sporting legacy for Glasgow.
Glasgow National Hockey Centre comprises of two water-based parks. The park behind me will be used as the practice pitch during Commonwealth Games mode. The park that we're moving into is a competition park, and the difference between the two of them is the standard and the floodlights.
The capacity currently at the Hockey Centre is 532 in the one existing stand. We're intending to build three extra temporary stands and will increase the capacity to 5,000.
The Glasgow National Hockey Centre is right at the heart of the Commonwealth Games, with it not only hosting the hockey, but the start and finish of the marathon, the cycling and some of the time trial events will all be held in this area.
Ahead of the Commonwealth Games, Scottish Hockey are hosting an International Women's Champions Challenge, an opportunity for local people to come and watch a higher level of hockey in their local hockey centre. So if you've never played hockey, it's a fantastic game. It's really fast, all you need is a ball and a stick. Come on down, you can play boys, girls or mixed teams. Come and give it a try.